is the 6 o'clock news. Three car bombs have exploded.